be CES for me if I didn't stop by the Nite Ize booth. I've been torturing these people year over year after year. Actually, I think I might even have met you guys at Macworld the first time. So
yeah.
Been going way back. This time I'm talking to MJ Smoot, and I'm addicted to your little twist, I think. What do you call the gear ties?
Gear ties,
yeah. Gear ties. I mean, I buy them in all the colors, buy them for my family and everything. So, and I'm currently wearing for this interview the dog collar that we bought for Tesla. But you've got it. This is an upgraded version, correct?
This is the Night Howl rechargeable.
So it's rechargeable.
New rechargeable. Nice. This also has the Disco Select, so you can have it in party mode like we've got now.
Nice.
Or
changing colors. So I walk at night, my dog wears this, I wear taglets as my little blinky lights, so I got that covered. What is the new stuff you're taking a look at this year?
One of the things we're really excited about is the new line of RunOff waterproof bags. So 6 different size travel bags. The most exciting piece of this is the technology behind it. So we invented a brand new type of waterproof zipper called TRU Zip. It's the first sliding, toothless, waterproof, dustproof zipper on the market.
Wow.
Great thing about this is it allows us to make some very small waterproof bags all the way down to like a wallet size to keep some personal items up to a large packing cube. So keep what's safe inside, or if you add something like shampoo, wouldn't spill out and get the rest of your stuff
messy. That is totally necessary. Now, if you guys were anybody else and you told me you had a zipper that would continue to work and that was waterproof, I would not believe you, but you guys know material science.
We have. You know, one of the gentlemen that invented the gear ties used that same extrusion.
I can tell you what it is. He got it from the material for the gaskets they put around windows on cars.
Similar, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
So that same, or I should say similar extrusion type of technique going into the technology behind the zipper. It took us about 4 years to really get it right.
Now, your PR rep said something about self-healing?
Self-healing, yeah.
What does that mean?
So unlike a traditional zipper with teeth, if it were to come apart, you could slide it against itself and close it, and it's going to repair itself.
Oh, wow.
So another great thing, too, because it doesn't have teeth, it's not going to snag your clothes if you have a shirt or something that gets in the track there.
Sure, sure. And so these come in all different sizes. These are called RunOff, correct?
That's it, RunOff.
All right, cool. Well, this has been fun. It's always fun to stop by. I learn something new every single year. And if people want to find me your products, where would they go?
NiteEyes.com.
All right. Or my Amazon affiliate links for all this stuff.
Yeah, that's a great place, too.
Yeah, there you go.